Your integrity, your honesty, your soul, your heart, your courage, your strength, your grace. What would it be like to have so much courage that you never doubted your convictions? You just stood up, wild and fearless, with arms outstretched, chin forward, leaning into the wind, with a voice. I need the answer. I want to wake up and see.